20. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. And I'm redundant. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. And I'm redundant. This is a fake moon landing. Silver spoon fed, never held a broom, bred in infamy. A whitewash history, textbook case of your suburban family, crying your eyes out while shouting at having money, and never understanding that having it easy can still be seen as funny, charming, and being normal can be disarming to other people, but they still crave all of this attention. They're taking weapon heads and they're blaming it on the Russians in their relationships. And pain is not real if it's not felt face fed, and love is not real if it's just felt for the famous, although there's a connection. It's just made up of chunks of data facts and dud fucks, and it sucks cause it's normal and not charming. And these barn doors are open as we've been chucking out horse hooves saying that we're not lucky. But fuck, we've seen worse. And is that what is worth our retention? That a good job and pensions. And love is not real, it's just a man-made invention. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. I'm fire on fire. A fake cruise ship crash, an insurance switch for a similar craft, and who knows if it's real, cause we'll just deal with it later, or have pseudo-intellectuals rant about it in fake papers that we can't pay for. It's a hierarchy of attainable dreams, it's just a monarchy of butterflies, and a patriarchy for the queens. And it seems to me that we seem to be mean to these beings who we deem don't mean anything. So thanks for listening to my spiel as I dabble in transmedia. But love can't be real, cause I just read about it in Wikipedia. True love was a ship from 1764, captured by the British during the American Independence War. It's just a bunch of different observations. To one it's obsession, and to another it might be patience. So why keep on waiting when they've already sealed your fate? Cause true love was dismantled in 1888. It's just different perspectives that cartographers can't map. Mirror moments reflecting what the biographers can't catch. And the longitude and latitudes are all just theories. So as long as you have a good attitude, it won't be a conspiracy. Then I tactfully attach myself to a lovely little pyre. And at last, this atlas is fire on fire. And I'm redundant.